have for Casteel. It's a 2 8-ton skid, so that's what they're rated at. They can haul a little bit more than that depending on how they're loaded. They go up and down all day. That's also how we drop people in here. There's an ore bin on the surface here where they dump, and then from there, the ore bin feeds a vibratory screen that goes into a jaw crusher and it comes up and stuff like that. And then we use a contract company to run the crusher and mow the trucks, and all these trucks go to Buick. Each truck holds about 22 to 23 tons, roughly, depending on how it's loaded. And most rock coming from underground is not that big. We've got 30-inch square grizzlies underground above both ore raises that we dump into. Most rock's smaller than that, except when we shoot pillars. And the pillar rock always, by its nature, is a lot larger in size. And so you can really tell when the jaw crusher is running pillar rock through it because it works a lot harder to get that rock crushed down into a size that we can handle. So if you want to, we'll walk around this pile. You know, we'll go up and you can take a look at the crusher, which is not right now.
I can fire it up.
Yeah. All right, so you guys want to follow me.
Awesome.
do like a lot.
I'm